Hi, I just want to show you how I found a good way to lubricate linear rails, especially when they're on the printer, on your Corex wire printer. They're tucked away in difficult to access positions. So just run you through this. I've got a spur linear rail here just to show you how to do it. So key thing is using a 1 milliliter syringe and these little angled syringes. These are actually blunt syringes. I'll just find one to show you. And you can see there's no point on them. And there is an angle, so it makes it easy to access and inject grease into the linear rail through its little grease port. So the port's on here and around this side. There. The syringes and these go on AliExpress. I'll put the description down in the description. I'll just give you a quick demo. So I'm just using my super lube grease and there's a bit of grease in here already. I'll just top it up. Clean that up. Right. And just grab the syringe that I was using. I think it was this guy. So you just want to find the syringe that best fits the hole on your linear rail, which is why I ordered a pack of lots of different sizes so I could try them out. So all you do is pop it into the hole and then just push it in firmly and then just slowly inject the grease in there. And as you do it, try and move the carriage along so that the bearings are rotating within the carriage. So as you're injecting, they'll all take on the grease. So I can slide in the other direction as well and just inject a bit more grease in there like that. Then rotate it around. Do it in the opposite direction. So on your printer, you just inject from both directions. It's a bit fiddly. There we go. And you might get a bit of extra grease squeezing out onto the rail. So afterwards, just clean that off so it doesn't attract any dust and pet fur or anything and get messed up with your bearings. And there you go. It's nice and smooth. If you like this video, please like and subscribe.